Hello everybody, this is Augustin from Spotum Paris, and today I'm showing you this really nice apartment with two bedrooms. The place is quite cool. It's located in Le Kremlin-Bicêtre. You are in a street really full of life. You have all the metro station you need, bar, restaurant. The place is really cool and you see it. So this is the main door. When you enter, you have here the kitchen. So this is the fridge, washing machine. So the sink, you have all the closets you need. Quite a big kitchen, so it's really cool. Here you have the living room with the sofa that can turn into a double bed. Then this is the bathroom with toilet, sink, mirror, heater, and the shower. So this is the first bedroom. It's non-furnished, so this is like that, and you can't put the sofa, which is in the living room, in this area. And so this is the other bedroom with the double bed. There will be a wardrobe right here, and you have a nice little view to the light well and a heater. So that's it for the visit. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next.